being on some chill. We go 0 to 100 real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bills. And I don't feel it, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth. My actions being louder than my words. How you sold, I been still sold down to earth. Won't do it, we can do it on the turf. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the I holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the
South Suburban Hoops.
What's going on? What's going on? This your boy, it's T.A. Tony Adway, South Suburban Hoops. And I'm here at Prairie Hills Junior High School, the feeder program to the Hillcrest Hawks. Right here, today, I have three members of last year's state championship basketball team. That now they're going to be the favorite to repeat as eighth graders. Let me introduce you to these gentlemen. First of all, I have...
My name is Gianni, point guard.
My name is Nyzir Duncan, known as Nas, power forward center.
I'm Nehemiah folks, known as Nemo, all-around guard.
Now, guys, let me talk to you right quick. I don't know if you guys realize how big winning state as a seventh grade junior high school program, really how big it is for the community. These are three of the key returning players from last year's team. I want to start off with this young man right here because he's the point guard. He has the keys to this car to get back to the championship game. G, do you think it's going to be easier or harder to repeat?
Harder.
Now, you're the point guard, you run things. How's it being harder? How's that gonna change how you approach the game this year?
Get your teammates involved.
Now, explain to me personally, what was your strength? Were you a shooter? Were you a slasher? I mean, explain to me what you did.
Get to the line, make free throws.
So you penetrated a lot. You a great free throw shooter?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
I can't wait to see that. I really can't. I can't wait to see it. Now, big fella, it's Nas. Now, I have to admit, I saw Nas at Hillcrest in the summer league. He's a man among boys. Big Nas, tell him, what are your strengths as a basketball player?
Getting to the lane.
Speak up a little bit, kid.
Getting to the lane, attacking, trying to just break down the defense so I can kick out, chop to G or Nemo. Because we got great shooters on the team, so I feel like if I can break down the defense, get to the lane, I can kick it out to great three-point shooters that we got on our team.
Okay, now are you a real aggressive player? Are you a great rebounder?
Yeah, I can be, I feel like. But I have my moments where I slip, but I feel like I worked harder. I'm work harder this year, get rebounds. We don't have targets on our back, so we have to hustle and play. Like this, y'all be a great rebound.
That's a good answer, kid. I like that. Let's go over here to Nemo. Nemo, you tell me you all round guard.
Yeah.
Explain to me what all round guards do.
I mean, you gotta keep everybody head up, pass the ball, make plays, score the ball, keep doing everything.
Can you shoot?
Yeah, shoot. I can shoot.
Let me ask you this: in the game, are you gonna take more 2-pointers or 3-pointers? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna start off with the mid-range before I go to the three.
Can you shoot the three?
Yes, sir.
You think so? This guy's a great free throw shooter. You a great 3-pointer. You can shoot the three. This guy here breaking down defense. I'm gonna ask you guys one more question before I bring your coaches on. I'm gonna start a sentence on. And I want you, each one of you guys, to finish it, okay? Now, here's the start of the question. Prairie Hills Junior High will win state in eighth grade if, we'll start off with you. Prairie Hills will win state again in eighth grade if finishing.
If we practice hard, get our teammate involved, play together, and make shots.
Nas.
I feel like Prairie Hills will win the state championship again. Stay in the gym, work hard, listen to a coach, keep being in the classrooms, keep our grades together, but not get in trouble in school, be leaders on and off the court, and we'll just win another state championship.
Nemo.
Stick defense, play hard, play together, be smart, be good in the class, keep your grades up, respect you, everything else.
So, you talk to the kids. We're going to take a slight break. When we come back, we're going to have the coaches that put this thing together last year. We're going to bring the coaches on. South Suburban Hoops, this is Tony Adway.
Lay up. I'm up. Lay up. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Hey, who the is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the boy. Yeah. Really with the I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy.